Hello. We're going to try a new set of videos on this channel soon that involve pointing the camera down and kind of time-lapsing. So, you're going to see the experiment of it. I happen to have a Lego kit. I'm going to build it. So now you're going to lose my face and just point at Lego bricks for a little while. See you at the other side once I've built it. There they are. two little Lego minifigs that I don't think... I don't know why Ultron would need a car with spider's legs, or why Hulk would need one with fists. The chicken leg makes even less sense, and the spanner just has bad memories considering what happened between the skater girl and the plumber in our minifig collection. That's going to be a comment that only very few people get. That's it, I'm done. Let us know if this experiment worked.